to Wembley.
Fans started lining up early today outside Wembley Stadium for the third of seven sold-out concerts on Michael Jackson's Bad World Tour.
He's brilliant.
He's totally wicked.
There were also fans waiting outside Mr. Jackson's hotel, hoping to catch a glimpse of the reclusive superstar heading for the stadium. When the stadium doors finally opened, it was impossible not to be overwhelmed watching the fans storm onto the field to get the coveted spot at the very front. We can hear the 72,000 fans anxiously screaming in anticipation, not realizing the show has been delayed while Mr. Jackson meets with Prince Charles and Diana, Princess of Wales, to present them with a donation to the Prince's Trust.
People here have waited so long for the show that the anticipation level just creates mass hysteria.
Finally, the show is about to start. Fans continue to press to the very front, some already passing out and are being pulled from the crowd.
Who'd have thought? Wembley Stadium, the home of Live Aid, the home of Nelson Mandela, and now the home of the king of it all.
So you wanna be started?
If you can't beat the baby, then don't have a baby. Don't think maybe, if you can't beat the baby, you'll be always dying. So you're squealing, now baby's slowly dying. You got to be, I say you wanna be starting some. You got to be starting some. Come on, too long, get under. You're stuck in the middle, and the pain is not your fault.
Everything. This is heavy. We And welcome to our royal guests. How you doing? How you doing?
Thank you. Out of my hands. It's, can I come down there? It's So baby, do you see what's here? And I took it for granted. I was so cavalier. Now the way that it's staying, oh yeah. Love is not a possession, and I've learned that love don't reach. Now I've learned that love needs expression, but I've learned too late, and she's out of my life. She's out of my life. Damn indecision and curse it right. I kept my love for her like day and night. Then it cut like a knife. She's out of
Now we're gonna give you the old songs the old-fashioned way. Yeah. we must bring salvation back. Where there is love, I will be there. I reach out my hand to you. Can you feel it?
If this time
is just an apple. Then let me take a bite. And they say, why?
Footsteps broke the silence of the pre-dawn hours as I drifted down Bleecker Street, past shop windows, barred against the perils of the night. Up ahead, a neon sign emerged from the fog. The letters glowed red hot in that way I knew so well, branding a message into my mind, a single word, hotel. Do.
We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back. Woo!
And thank you, Your Royal Highness.
Kiki! Kiki!
You're to make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street. Not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them eat? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and one man's soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one gets to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I love you. I love you. Good night, everybody. Thank you. They're gonna make that cheese jump off.